Look up high in the sky, it's as cool it can fly.
Let's all hurry to the flying fairy school. Grab your wand, bring your wings. We will learn magic things. Let's all hurry to the flying fairy school. How to make us grow and how to make us shrink.
Flying Fairy School. We're right in the middle of music class. So sit back, relax, and listen to the sweet sounds of music.
It was right. We sound terrible.
Can't we just use magic to play music, Mrs. Sparkle Nose?
Sorry, Abby. No magic. The only way to play an instrument well is practice, practice, practice.
Who needs practice? I am a pro. Maybe you're not supposed to play it with your buttocks.
Don't give up, fairies. I'll practice with you. Where's my glockenspiel?
Mrs. Sparkle Nose is right. We just need practice. Oh, who am I kidding? We do need magic.
Tired of practicing day after day?
Yes!
Wanna make music the magical way?
Yes, yes!
Then what are you waiting for? Just press play!
Okay. Whoa! Who are you?
I'm Morty, the Muse, and I say hello with a do-re, a mi-fa, and a sol-la-ti-do.
Morty, the musical muse of music! What are you doing here?
What can I say? They pressed play.
Yeah, we're gonna learn music the easy way.
Oh, that's what you think, dear. They're all yours, Morty!
Now, here are the rules of how it must be. I can't leave till you finish my challenges 3.
I'm ready for the first challenge, sir.
With a tip of my hat and a wave of my stick, it's time to face the fairy music.
Ah! Abby, you gotta stop that horn.
Right.
Morty's challenges always involve playing music, Abby. Try playing it.
Oh, it's not working. Every time I play, I go higher.
If you want to succeed and not hit a glitch, what you need to do is change the pitch.
This is music, not baseball.
No, wait. I think pitch has something to do with music.
That's right, Gonagin. In music, pitch means how high or low the sound of the musical note is.
High and low must be a clue. I'd better twinkle think. Twinkle think, twinkle think. Okay, when I play a high note, I go high. So what should I play to get low? Oh, maybe a low note. I'll try.
It's working!
How low can you go?
Hooray!
Pitch perfect, Abby.
Wow! I never knew I could make so many different sounds with a trombone.
You did it! You made it! Challenge 1 is through. Now it's time to face challenge 2.
Oh, I can't!
Of course you can, Gonagin. Gonagin? Where's Gonagin?
He's gone again!
Flying away doesn't matter a tick. You still have to face the fairy music.
Ah! My maracas are quaking!
Your maracas aren't the only thing quaking! Whoa! You better stop those maracas!
I'm trying, but I can't! They just keep shaking! I need a clue!
If you want them to stop and not to go, sounds like you need to change the tempo.
Tempo? Is that one of those fancy music words?
It sure is, Blog. Tempo is the speed of the music.
Speed of music! I better twinkle think. But right now everything is moving fast. What's the opposite of fast? Slow! Twinkle think. So if I want everything to slow down and stop, maybe I have to shake the maracas slowly. Slower.
It's working. Everything's getting slower.
Slower and stop.
Ah, you did it.
You are like a tempo pro.
Huh. I had no idea I could shake the maracas at so many different speeds.
Don't celebrate yet. No shouting yippee. For now, it's time for challenge number 3.
Let it begin!
You're ready, you say, for a little drumstick? Then it's time to face the fairy music.
Oh, I so got this.
Don't you want a clue?
Uh-uh. I'm better when I'm clueless. Maybe I'll take the clue. Ow, ow, ow.
To stop the drum, there are no tricks.
What you need is a change.
In the dynamics!
Dynamics must be another music word.
It is. Dynamics means how loud or soft you play.
Now, does this mean I need to twinkle think?
Couldn't hurt.
At least not as much as this drum. Okay, how do I stop the drum with dynamics? Twinkle think. Okay, the drum is playing loudly. What's the opposite of loud? Soft! That's it! I have to play softly! Come on, King Konga! Time to change this dynamic!
You have to play softer, Blog! Remember?
Oh, right! Softer!
It's working!
Softer! And stop!
You did it! Great job, Blog!
I didn't even know you could play a drum softly.
You faced my 3 challenges. You did it so quick, and now you know more about music. But alas and alack, Morty's muse work is done. So someone please hit the rewind button.
My pleasure.
Ta-ta!
All right, class, it's snack time.
Aw, we learned so many new things to do with our instruments. Can't we practice a little more, please?
Absolutely. 1, 2, 3.